Well, if I can get away with this, we cut to about 3:30 in the a.m. in my bedroom, which is about the perfect time and place to do this song, I guess. There's nobody else around but the microphone. Just like the night to play tricks when you're trying to be so quiet. We just sit here stranded, though we're all doing our best to deny it. And Louise holds a handful of rain, tempting you to defy it. Lights flicker from the opposite loft, but in this room the heat pipes just cough. The country music station plays soft, but there's nothing, really nothing, to turn off. Just Louise and her lover, so entwined. These visions of Johanna lot where the ladies play blind man's bluff with a keychain, and the all-night girls, they whisper escapades out on the D train. We can hear the night watchman click his flashlight, ask himself if it's him or us, it's insane. Ah, but Louise, she's all right. She's just near. She's delicate and seems like the mirror. She just makes it all too concise and too clear that Johanna is not here. Electricity howls in the bones of a face where these visions of Johanna have not taken my place. Little boy lost, he takes himself so seriously. He brags of his misery. He likes to live dangerously. And when he ever brings her name up, he speaks about her farewell kiss to me. Sure got a lot of gall to be so useless and all. He keeps muttering small talk at the wall while I'm in the hall. Oh, how can I explain? It's so hard to get on. Johanna, they've kept me up past the dawn. fails. Infinity goes upon trial. Ghost voices echo, this is what salvation must turn out to be like after a while. But Mona Lisa must have had the highway blues. You can tell by the way she smiles. See the primitive wallflowers freeze when the jelly-faced women all sneeze. Hear the one with a mustache say, geez, I can't find my knees. Binoculars hang from the head of the mule, but these visions of Johanna, they make it all seem so cruel. Gets up to speak to the countess who's pretending to care for him, saying, name me someone who's not a parasite, and I get down on my knees and say a prayer for him. But just like Louise always says, you can't look at much, can you, man, as she herself prepares for him. And Madonna, she still has not showed. We see this empty cage now corrode, where her cape of the stage once it flowed. The fiddler, he now steps to the road. He writes everything been returned, which was owed on the back of the fish truck that loads while my conscience explodes. The harmonica's playing the skeleton keys in the rain, and these visions of Johanna are now all me. Thank you.